intense, focused, stubborn, competitive, hellions. These are just a few of the words that have been used to describe the class in front of us today. Your unique class of Kohler High School graduates, class size of 62, the largest in the history. You brought to Kohler High School one of the most diverse backgrounds and interests the school has ever had. Beyond academics, music, arts, and athletics, you brought a volunteer firefighter, entrepreneurs, CNA, and somebody already getting ready to serve our country. This is fantastic. The combination of class size and backgrounds will probably also lead you to the most diverse futures. Some of you will start by entering the workforce in a few weeks. Some may follow the paths of doctors, lawyers, business people, teachers, electricians, plumbers. Others may be looking at positions of the future, such as nuclear and solar power engineers, weather controllers, gene programmers, or even spaceport traffic controllers. No matter what direction you take, you will all have a great future.
Let us be touched by their character and their talents and their aspirations. So what defines this class, the class of 2017? They are strong and they are able and they are ambitious young people. It is also the most diverse class in the history of Kohler schools. They're accomplished and talented artists and athletes. They are not short of being vocal. They are not short of being competitive. And they have been extremely active in their pursuits. They are more than prepared for college and for career. They are also very service-minded and inclusive. In fact, throughout all of their formative years, they have helped each other, and they have questioned each other, and they have challenged each other in the best ways possible. And perhaps most importantly, they have accepted each other. They know better than most what it means to be connected, to be there for each other in those moments that matter the most